Maine farmers are now able to apply for applications for licenses to grow hemp. The State Department of Agriculture has an online application on its hemp webpage. So far this year, Kentucky's hemp industry has had nearly 1,000 growers and an influx of processors. Grower applications must be submitted by March 15th of next year.